Hello everyone, Hanatuga Round Bottom Road. I call it Bolson Bottom, but I've never done this road. I've always wanted to do it. Let's see what we got. Heavy foliage back here, it's beautiful. I need to find a spot back here at a creek. I gotta do some laundry. I'm going through underwear like Tic Tacs. Sweating a lot. Well, ain't no secret. Hey, I'm gonna get down in one of these creeks. I'm gonna do my laundry. Wow, it is pretty back here. Wow, what a beautiful road. With the foliage and the dampness, it's just so cool. It is 63 degrees right here. This Versus in first gear is like a tractor. It'll just keep pulling. Get it down to low RPMs, it just chugs along. Just a great bike. All of them's good. You ride what you're happy with. That's all that matters. I know if this bike wouldn't have got repaired, I couldn't find another one nowhere. I could find them, but they were marked up way over what they were worth. So, let's just have fun with it. That's why you buy it. You buy your toys and try to keep it looking new, keep them put away in a garage, and you just don't enjoy it. My son Caleb's taught me a lot. He bought a new diesel Ford truck back in 17 and fully customized it and lifted it. He never drove it. It's sitting in the garage. Unfortunately, he had a very bad accident and totaled it. And, you know, he said, I wish I'd have used it. You'd rather just let it sit. And he's right, you know. Yeah, I was hard on this bike out in Moab, probably. But you know, it's what they're built for. I mean, call it what you may, adventure bike, not adventure bike, it's a bike. And what I'm doing with these videos and stuff is, maybe somebody gets something out of it, but this is for my family for when I'm gone. They're saying, hey, my dad, he'd get out and ride. Overweight 50 something year old man out riding. Wow, this is beautiful. This is really nice. The further this road goes, the prettier it gets. Wow. I might stop, take a break here, and just take all this in and enjoy it. It's a beautiful road. Not seeing just that one car is all I've seen on it. Get a little muddy down at this section. Very little gravel. It's slimy. You fall off that side of the mountain, you done. They'll find you in the fall when all the leaves fall off. butterflies everywhere here. Does anybody could explain this to me? Maybe these butterflies like them a Kawasaki. I think that's what it is. Easy little guy. Anybody know what these are? Have a little safety tip. Anytime I'm away from the bike, I'll hide a firearm in the vicinity where I'm at. We got this log right here. We'll take his firearm. Oh, you. Thank you.